俺は壁の中で強がってるだけのあいつらとは違う。こんなもんいらない。
エレン、飢え死にしちゃうよ。
お前悔しくないのかよ。そんなもん恵んでもらってるから巨人に勝てないんだ。
無理だよ、勝てるわけない。僕たちは壁の中で生きるしかないんだ。無茶をすれば死ぬ、僕の父さん母さんみたいに。
だからあいつらにペコペコするのか。恥ずかしくないのかよ。
今はしょうがないよ。
しょうがないなんて言い訳だ。だったらいつまでもそうやって家畜みたいに生きろ、弱虫。
Hey now, you're not serious. That's your stomach talking.
No, it's not. Wake up! The guys standing between us and them are just a bunch of talk. The hell with all of them. Here, go back.
Yeah? What are you trying to do, starve?
When are you gonna get sick of their charity? Too much is handed to us. We have to stand on our own two feet.
To do what? Get killed by a titan? I know I used to think our future was beyond the walls, but it's like you told that man. I never seen what they could do to us.
So that's it? This is just the way life is? Run away and take what we're given?
Look at us! What choice do we have here?
We can damn well leave! If you want to scrape by on the charity of cowards, that's your thing! But I'm not a parasite!
Aaron, you should eat. You're irrational.
Fuck food!
Precious nourishment!
I'm gonna go back there and kick their asses!
No, Aaron! Vengeance protocol dictates that you lay low after an assault!
Fuck the rules! They insulted us!
Aaron, if there's anyone who knows ass whippings, it's me! We need to conserve our resources and just survive for now!
Oh, so you want me to act like you and just sit around crying like a little bitch?! I'm definitely leaking spinal fluid.